Ever pondered how your body communicates with itself? How it reacts to stimuli so quickly? It's a marvel, isn't it? The human body, a complex machine with countless moving parts all coordinated seamlessly. But have you ever stopped to wonder what's behind this incredible harmony? How does your body know to pull your hand away from a hot surface, or to blink when something is coming towards your eye? Well, it's all thanks to an intricate network known as the nervous system. The nervous system, a complex network of nerves and cells, holds the answer. Let's dive right in. Imagine the nervous system as a vast, intricate highway, bustling with information. This highway is split into two main parts, the central nervous system and the peripheral nervous system. The central nervous system is the command center. It comprises the brain and spinal cord, the decision makers. They interpret signals and orchestrate responses. Picture the brain as the CEO and the spinal cord as the right-hand man, always ready to relay messages. On the other hand, we have the peripheral nervous system. It's the courier, connecting the central nervous system to every nook and cranny of your body. It ensures that messages from the brain reach your fingertips and toes and vice versa. But what are these messages being transmitted across the system? They're electrical and chemical signals, carried by the unsung heroes of our nervous system, neurons. These specialized cells are the building blocks of our nervous system. They do the heavy lifting, transmitting signals at lightning speed. Think of neurons as the cars zipping down our information highway. In essence, the nervous system is a marvel of nature. It's the reason you can feel the warmth of a cup of coffee, the chill of a winter breeze, or even the tickle of a feather. It's how your body communicates with itself, making sense of the world around you. So the nervous system acts as your body's personal information highway, speeding up messages to and from the brain. So, what have we learned about this amazing system? We've discovered that the nervous system is not just a complex network of nerves and cells, it's also the control center of the body, the mastermind behind every function, from the simple act of breathing to the intricate dance of digestion. It's responsible for all sensations, whether they're as subtle as a light breeze on your skin or as intense as the pain of a stubbed toe. And it's the choreographer of all movements, whether it's a grand pirouette or just a simple nod of the head. The nervous system is a marvel of nature, a testament to the complexity and elegance of the human body. And its health is paramount to our overall well-being. So it's crucial to take care of it, to nourish it, to protect it from harm. Remember, your nervous system is the master controller of your body, so take good care of it.